es el DJ con que has compartido cabina, que más te has sentido bien con él, y cuál ha sido tu fiesta que nunca olvides?
I felt all right with many DJs, many colleagues of mine.
Very many DJs.
Many. So, I mean, I can give you examples. I felt very comfortable, of course, with Carl Cox, Sven Vatt, Richie Hott, and friends of mine like Christian Smith, Marco Carola, Adam Bayer, Gaetano Parisio. It's, you know, they're all nice guys, and I feel comfortable, but I also feel comfortable with Tiesto. I also came in Medellin and Bogota and Cali with Tiesto on a tour 6-7 years ago, and I mean, it's okay. We don't play the same music, but I don't mind. I'm comfortable with pretty much everyone. It's fine. If people are nice, then I'm comfortable.
Bueno, Mistress Bárbara, ¿cómo ha sido tu faceta como productora de música y electrónica, obviamente? ¿Y crees que has construido tu canción de los sueños?
My role as a producer, I think it's a beautiful thing to be able to produce music, because first of all, the reason why I think I have been able to tour around the world, it's because it's thanks to the fact that I've produced some great records. So it's important to be a producer. I am not only an electronic music producer. I produce as well more, you know, music like I can produce rock, I can produce pop, I can, you know, when you produce music, you're supposed to be able to produce many genres, and I think I am capable of doing that, which is what I'm very proud about, be pretty much a complete producer. Now, did I produce the song of my dreams? I think I will never say that's it. I made the song of my dreams, because I've made amazing songs, beautiful songs. And when I've made them, as much as while I make them, I think that's the biggest. After I'm finished, I always think that I can do better, I can do more. And that's good, because it means that I will always surpass myself. So, I think I will never in my entire life will have made the song of my dreams.